Here's how to download Fortnite on PC. When you're at your desktop, open up your preferred browser and search for Epic Games Fortnite. Click the link from epicgames.com to get to the official Fortnite landing page. On the top right, click the yellow button that says Download. Here, you'll be prompted to choose your platform. In this case, we're on a PC, so click PC/Mac. Now you'll be asked to create your Epic Games account. If you have an account already, select Sign In and enter your info. Otherwise, select your signup method and enter your birthday, name, display name, and password. The display name will be your public gamer ID. Now that you're all logged in, you'll get another option for downloading Fortnite. We're using Windows, so we'll select that, but choose Mac if you're on an Apple computer. Now the file is downloading. Once it's finished, we can click it to open the installer. It will ask where you want to install the game launcher. Click Install to place it in your PC's default program folder. Once you've confirmed the location, your computer may ask to confirm the action for security. Click Yes, and the Epic Games launcher will begin to install. This is the program that manages Fortnite and its updates. We'll again be prompted to log in. Enter the credentials we used from before. Now we're asked to install Fortnite onto the PC. Choose a location or leave it default, and click Install. Fortnite is now installing onto your computer. The Epic Games launcher will appear. You can go to the bottom left to open a more detailed download status page. Now that it's downloading, we'll need to wait for it to finish. As the install finishes, we can now safely delete the original file we used to get the Epic launcher. With Fortnite finished downloading, we can now start it from the launcher or from the desktop shortcut.